What's up, my mechanical pencil collectors? I'm back with a new video today, and I thought I'd introduce two new pencils to my collection. One is called the Tomboy Ono, which is this one, and the other one is the Uni Kuritoga. So I'm gonna start with the Ono because I just recently got this in the mail today. I had this pencil for a while. I just didn't get a chance to review it, so I'm just gonna get back to this one. I'm gonna talk about the Ono. So this pencil is a really cool pencil, and that's one of the reasons why I bought it, is because, well, the word Oruno, I don't know if I'm spelling it right or saying it right, but it means bend in Japanese. So which means, was basically, is this pencil. You bend it to get the lead out. So all you need to do is so you just have the pencil right here. It works on any left hand or right hand. Since I'm left-handed, I put my fingers like this. All you have to do is click down on the pencil, and then the lead comes out. I don't know if you guys hear that, but that's the lead. Well, I'm going to show you guys without the lead. So right now there's no lead in it, but all you have to do is just like grip on the pencil, and then lead comes out. And boom. So you don't have to go up here, you don't have to click on the top, which you can do, but that kind of defeats the whole purpose of this pencil, is to bend it. And the body, like I said, the body can bend in any direction, and it makes it very easy for writers to write with this pencil. It has a very long grip, as you can see here. It's a rubber long grip, very comfortable, I must say, and it fits perfectly in your hand because the grip is not too long, it's not too small, so it like goes right to your side of your finger, so it's perfect. Other thing about this pencil, has a little cap eraser. See if I can clip it off. Wait a second. Okay, it's off. I had to stop the video to put it on. Okay, so this is a little eraser in it. It's actually pretty bigger than I expected it to be. Just using a little example here, I thought it'd be like this eraser, the Uni one, but it's actually pretty, it's a good size, for this pencil. So it has a little cap, little plastic cap, a little retractable tip, well not, actually it's not retractable, so just be careful not to put this in your pocket because it will probably poke you to death. But anyways, it's a really nice pencil, and like I said, the main thing I like about this is it's you can easily, you know, write with it. And also, when you're writing a long page essay or something, or you're writing from something on the board, and you don't have time to reach your finger up top to click it, you just do it while you're writing it, and it makes it much faster. So it's a very helpful pencil, and I think it improves your writing a lot. Okay, so I'm going to stop the video. I'm going to get prepared to talk about the Uni Kuritoga that I recently just got. Let's be right back. Okay, we're back with the Uni Kuritoga. I'm going to talk about this wonderfully made, beautiful pencil right here. It's very, very, very nice looking, I must say. I think this is sky blue. At least that's what I call it. The kind of lightish blue. And I love the little glaze on it. Well, probably for my light in my room, but it still looks nice. So this is a very popular pencil that you see a lot of people at school have. The main reason why it's so popular, it has rotating lead, which helps you write fast. It helps you at least not break the lead when you're writing, like most pencils do. I mean, and once you write, it breaks it, but this one evens it out as you continue writing. And so it has a rotation mechanism that continually rotates the pencil lead as you write. And so it's really cool, and I wish I could show you guys. So, but right here is like you can see the little rotating thing. So as you rotate, you can see it going in circles, like this. So that's the lead rotating right there, and it goes on all the way on the other side. So this is a pretty cool mechanism pencil. Also, like I said, like this pencil, it helps improve your writing, and it helps you, you know, it helps. It's less problems to write with this pencil. So I would say this is one of the best pencils you could use. And it's on that top list of being one of the best pencils. And I had a cheap one like this from Walmart. And I must say, this is nothing compared to the cheap version. It's so much more, you know, fancier, and it feels smoother than the other one. So I suggest you get this pencil. It's really good. And also has a little cap as well. I have to pause the video just to take out the cap. Okay, I got it. So I haven't really used it that much, as you can see, but I did use it though. But I mostly try not to use the little eraser just because, you know, you want to keep it all clean and you want to keep it all good and stuff. So I mostly just try my best not to use the little mini eraser. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed my little video of the Tomboy Ono, hope I'm saying that word right, and the Uni Kuritoga. So I hope you guys enjoyed my little review, and get these wonderful pencils. See you guys.